birth to me in that tiny apartment they called home. No hospital, not even a midwife.
I'm so thankful that she's healthy.
Yeah, healthy and beautiful, just like her mother.
What will she grow up to be?
Whatever she wants. She can be anything. And then it's up to us to make it come true.
The following spring, my little brother was born. It was raining that day. Dad stepped out, but the day wore on and he didn't return.